struggling to talk, but those were the words we got out. Man, I'm not, and something's wrong.
They may be the last words spoken by Oklahoma inmate Clayton Lockett, uttered during his botched execution. Lockett's vein exploded during the lethal injection, prompting authorities to quickly halt the procedure.
It was my decision at that time to stop the execution.
The first drug in the lethal injection cocktail is supposed to render a person unconscious, but witnesses say Lockett was still conscious 7 minutes after that first injection. At 16 minutes, he seemingly tried to get up and talk. It was then that prison officials closed the blinds, shutting out the media gathered to witness.
We didn't know what was happening on the other side of the blinds. We didn't know if he was still dying or if they were still pumping drugs in him.
43 minutes after the first injection, Lockett died.
The inmate suffered what appears to be a massive heart attack and passed away.
Lockett and Charles Warner, the inmate set to be executed after Lockett Tuesday, both convicted of rape and murder, were at the center of a court fight over the drugs used in their execution. Oklahoma's high court initially stayed their executions, only to lift those stays last week, saying the men had no right to know the source of the drugs intended to kill them.
They wanted to hurry up and get it done with as little transparency as possible. There should not be another execution in this state until there's a full investigation into what went wrong.